And of them, we have in our times as well, or I should say the generation before us, the famous scholar, the most famous alim of 100 years ago, and that is Sheikh Rashid Rida. Sheikh Rashid Rida. Maybe one day we'll give a lecture about him. Very, very influential alim. And frankly, I'll say something. Many of us here today are influenced by him, and we don't even know it. His influence was so profound that he had an impact on the global understanding of Islam. And many of us, we don't even know, but we are influenced by him. He was without a doubt the most famous alim of 100 years ago, Rashid Rida. And unfortunately his name is not, there was no alim more famous than him 100 years ago. He died 1935, by the way. So in 1919, every intellectual in the Ummah knew him. And he influenced people as diverse as Hassan al-Banna and al-Albani. Both of them, they considered Rashid Rida to be their sheikh, directly, by the way. Look, he influenced men, and including not just him, but anyway, I'm going to my tangent, but even what we now call modernist Islam, progressive Islam, they take, yani their, yani in our American system, again, I don't mind saying this, great thinkers like the Hadhuth brothers and whatnot, they, you know, the trends that were there, they were influenced by Rashid Rida as well. Their sheikh was the student of Rashid Rida.